like to keep it really simple. You can see right now it's just like basic cutout jeans and just a t-shirt. Because when we're in work mode, I prefer to wear like comfortable clothes. If I have to dress up and go to like a party or like an event where I need to be dressed up, I would dress according to the occasion. So if it's a glam night, I'll make sure it's like a short and a sexy dress. If it's like a very basic red carpety event, I'll choose a dress accordingly. And try to be in the trend also. So I don't always propound the fact that be comfortable all the time, because you need to somehow show your style quotient as well. So I try to make a balance.
I like skinny jeans and a t-shirt, or I like loose stuff like this. I think I'm more relaxed in a way, but also like I like to dress. Me dressing up is wearing a pair of skinny pants, a top and boots.
My personal style is very strong and sexy and very casual at the same time, because I like to be comfortable when I step out, and I like to look strong.
For me, I think pretty much style and comfort would have to go hand in hand. If this is work mode, so I'll kind of keep it casual, but maybe just style it a little and up it a little. Let's say if you're going for a dinner or something, then I go very feminine. I love dresses. I love those very typical, those dress heels, and I like dressing up then. And otherwise, it's very cool and casual for me.
I think I'm more comfort over fashion. In a way, there are days where a woman feels feminine. There are days where a woman feels strong. There are days when you feel like you want to be completely, out of the box. So based on that, I like dressing up. I like wearing oversized stuff. I wear these boots with everything, and it's just, it's comfort. Sometimes I carry heels with me, but I never wear them. Like, I would rather wear this. It's just in my head, I feel comfortable and I feel confident. So I guess it kind of works.
A nice strong shot of coffee would kickstart my day. Else, I'm a huge breakfast person and nobody can take me away from that, and that is what wakes me up.
My work, my run, my training. My husband is an inspiration. He goes for a run every single morning, so he wakes me up in the morning.
Music, yeah, and the sun. I love the sunlight.
Life in general, I guess. Work. Like, I'm starting a new brand on my own.
Oh, really?
So, like, that wakes me up in the morning. The future wakes me up in the morning, I guess.
Wow.
My alarm. Because I'm not a morning person at all.
Okay.
So even if you had to wake me up, like, if the alarm wasn't working, someone would have to come and start banging the doors to wake me up, because otherwise nothing else will.
I wake up to coconut water. I start my day with coconut water. And then I have like 4 egg fried sunny side up eggs, or 4 boiled eggs with yolk. Then I have a fresh juice. Go for my training, I burn it all. Go for big lunch, which is like simple food from home. Dal, sabzi, roti. You know, I'm a vegetarian, so there's no source of protein through meat in my diet. But I eat lots of dal, lots of sprouts, vegetables, paneer. There I complete my protein. I eat lots of fiber, lots of vitamins in terms of fruits.
I do Pilates. I walk a lot now, and I try to alternate between cardio and strength building, so muscle building. I've started doing a lot of outdoor activities. So I do sports, and I play basketball at a nearby court in my place. Yeah.
Being active is a part of my everyday lifestyle. Like, it's not, I'm not somebody who will just go to the gym and work out. I mean, one day if I'm up to it, I'll just go for cycling. One day if I'm up to it, I'll go for a run. Another day I'll go gymming. And in the hotter days, I would just go for a swim. A very important part that goes with my fitness regime is a bit of watching what I eat. I won't say that I diet, but I kind of do take care of what I eat, what time I'm eating. Actually, my timing being more essential than anything else.
I used to be able to eat everything that I could, but now I don't. I try to balance it out a little bit, but I do yoga and I run once in a while and I work out. I do that, but I'm not like every day crazy going to the gym. I do it like either once or twice a week or when I feel like it, but I do work out. I do it. Even if I'm not doing anything, if I don't go to the gym, I work out at home.
Dancing, because that's actually something that I really enjoy doing. I don't know if you've like seen us all around. Like, we have a group of girls who, we just enjoy music so much that it becomes part of your fitness as well. Like, I'm not somebody who likes going to the gym very much. Like, I'd rather play a game of throwball or volleyball or badminton, or just dance for 4 hours and be fine. Like, and I can do that twice a week, and my metabolism is really good, so I'm blessed again.